Dexter all been? Wait a minute. I've got a funny feeling I have forgotten something. My bedroom door? I thought I closed that. Oh, well. I want this to get in my sleep end. No closing doors. This stunning.
Kind of eerie about that door thing, huh?
Yeah, sure is.
Boo!
Ah! Oh, I knew I forgot something.
Morning, sleepyhead. What's on the agenda for us today?
The agenda for me today, Dee Dee, is sleep.
Why?
Because while you were nestled up snug in your bed, I was up all night advancing the state of the scientific community as we know it. Therefore, I will need peace and quiet.
Oh, okay, Dexter. You just seal yourself into the envelope of your sheets and mail yourself off to sleep. I'll make sure everything remains nice and quiet.
Oh, well, thank you, Dee Dee.
Don't mention it!
Oop,
sorry.
Good night, Dee Dee.
Good night, Dexter. Sorry. Good night. So long.
Dee Dee.
I'm sorry to wake you, but...
You mean like the last 20 times?
But Dexter, it's important. I went into your lab, see? And I pushed a button on something and...
You mean like the last 20 million times?
I think it's serious this time.
Can't he do it, Dee Dee?
Well, not for long.
Whatever it is, Dee Dee, it's gonna have to wait.
Okay.
You want to bother me?
In Dexter's laboratory lives the smartest boy you've ever seen. But Dee Dee blows his experiments to smithereens. There is gloom and doom while things go boom in Dexter's laboratory.